Okay. Thank you. Victory at last! Victory for the underworld! Victory for the devil! And victory for the great Jack and his friends! Even with the likes of monsters, humans, and Santa Claus himself standing between him and the wizard, Jack and his companions cut through their defenses and make their way to the heart of the North. The cold and bitter air does little to deter Jack from fulfilling his mission, as he finally reaches the final portal, where on the other side, the wizard has been trying and failing to unlock the amulet's power. Only releasing that Jack's pure human spirit is the final key to wielding the power of the amulet. The wizard confronts Jack in the flesh at last. As the legend predicted, the champion and the pariah join in their final battle of good versus evil. And evil triumphs. It's a long and arduous battle, and the wizard is powerful and cunning. Faced against Jack's greatness, cunning, and strength, the wizard falls at last. With his dying breath, he curses Jack and the world he inherits. Just in time for Jack to steal the amulet and take its power for himself, empowering the humble soul inside a pumpkin like a god. Returning to the devil's good graces after so many centuries, Jack is free to roam the monster-infested earth, and powerful enough to destroy it. All just another day in the life of the great Jack.